Sarap naman. May pait. May pait, may pait.
Chili edible.
Maghanap na lang kayo dito ng mga bato kung saan pwedeng tumambay. Sige. First time ko dito, ha? We're gonna eat first before swimming ourselves. Bago po mag-swimming, ay kakain muna. Because gutom. That's for brekkie!
Hello, Philippines!
Masyado malakas.
Adobo!
Sunog!
Sunog! Reduce! Oh, it's burnt to the very reduced.
So medyo nagtitimawa tayo dito. Ayan. We have adobo and... pork adobo and...
Okay, let's try it.
Chicken adobo.
Nag-reverse.
So this is pork? This is pork?
Yes.
Mouth.
What can you say?
Hard.
Let me taste the adobo.
Oh, excuse me. The one you get is the fried.
Different.
Oh, this is the. That is the. This. This should be it.
Again. Bubble gum.
Wait, that's another version.
Another
one. And another one.
Another ulam.
Hello, Philippines. Hello, world. Hello, Mahay. Another type of adobo!
What adobo?
Chicken adobo!
Chicken?
If together, it's CPA.
CPA means?
Chicken pork adobo.
We here! Go to the water. Ang lamig. Anong masasabi mo dito, Arkin? Ang lamig!
What can you say about the coldness of the water?
Always the problem is to how to take a group photo.
When you're a group.
Comment down below kung problema nyo din yun kapag ano, syempre, lahat. Shout out. How? Paano tayo mag-group photo?
Kinagintun kaya.
Wow, adventurer!
Nakakatawa.
Survivor, ang Philippines namin dito.
Ayan, oh.
Uh-huh. Eh, dito dyan, may pag-look back.
Ano parang kung nakapambahay.
Nakapambahay
lang. Wow. Tang abs medyo. Inhales.
Konting.
Yan.
Konting tingala. Wow.
Sa tingala, yung leeg nawawala.
Oo. Ayan, my life.
Wow.
Friends are currently taking photos under the bridge. Bawal na dumaan dito sa bridge na to. Pero kung pamarapatin, parang di ko rin naman kaya as a takot sa heights person. Nga kami sa medyo malayo sa falls. Babalik kami through method of canyoneering. Kaya nyo? Kaya nyo. Kaya nating lahat. So the canyoneering is a type of activity where you will risk your life. Go canyoneering leader! Kaya namin to, doon sa pinaka-falls. May madaling daan pero wala kaming magawa. So let's do this. Mirrors! I really like the view. Quit for more.
And we're back again here. So, galing na po kami ng Majayjay Falls! Yay! Taytay!
Falls, Taytay Falls, yes.
At ngayon nakitang-kita nyo naman, ka-freshness na. Parang we're magka masyadong maingay. And we're off to...
Liliw!
Liliw to buy two food trip at Arabela. Naka kami, shout out Arabela. Pumunta kami dyan.
I'm still into you.
Hindi rin naman. Okay, baka mag-copyright.
Yes. Sige. Ito ang ganda. Ayaw yung background niya.
Diretso pa.
We're here at the Liliw.
Naiiyak siya.
Naiiyak ha? Hindi kinaiiyak ko. Kinaiiyak ko na dito, John. Dahil sa pag-vlog ko. Yes, this is the Liliw Church. It's been a while.
Honored to be here. Wow!
Hindi ka nga nakasubscribe sa akin.
Baka FB muna. Record pala yun.
Yes. Off to Arabela.
Yeah.
We are here at the shoe capital.
Ah, ready na pa aking medyas.
But it's more like chinelas. Oh, cute though!
May mga sapatos na nakikita, pero...
Doggy!
Not need further exam.
Arabela, we're here. And the oil
lamp. Low energy.
Gusto na kami. Mamaya na imamontage siya. In order. But it's real flour.
And the flower, it's B flower.
B.
B-E-A flower. Now let us play the Dumali cheesecake. On top is the B. On top is the B flower. On the side is the B leaf. Let's check it out.
So we will take the
bar.
Check it out.
The flower is
kind of big.
Doesn't taste flowery to the.
Thank you, Paul.
And we back from Liliw. Hello po mga ka-Jazzters, isa na naman pong episode ang na-bore kayo, charot. Ang nagtatapos kung saan nga tayo ay napunta ng mga hi-hi for Taytay Falls and Liliw Arabela. Anong masasabi niyo sa experience?
Oh my god. Unforgettable.
This is an interactive naman, contribute naman diyan, oh, content naman, oh. Okay, pagod na ho sila. Pagod na rin naman ako. Pero to close this vlog, ayun, kung maghahanap kayo ng short na trip to Laguna, outside Manila, tapos kung mahilig kayo mag-falls and mag-food trip, punta na kayo sa
Majayjay
Falls. Taytay Falls in Majayjay.
Featuring
Liliw. Nalito na ako. Hi, hi. Ganon. May hi, ex Liliw.
Ex.
Oh, that? Yun. Hi, ex Liliw Escapade. Super short, pero ang haba. Ay, super enjoy sila. Sila, super enjoy sila sa pamimili na footwear sa Liliw, the footwear capital of the Philippines.
Watch out for our Marikina.
No, Marikina is the
shoe
capital. Yes.
Just
no chinelas.
Yes.
Marikina nga
lang. Kung naghanap kayo talaga ng mga pachinelas lang, yung chill na chinelas pang bahay, gora na kayo sa Liliw. Tapos ang ganda ng simbahan niya.
You can get chinelas at 3 for $100.
Yes.
Very mura.
Very mura.
The quality, what a nice.
And please eat an Arabela. Not so cheap, not really cheap, but the cakes are good, and you should also try the pasta. The best daw yung blueberry cheesecake. So, napakinan nyo naman yung mga montage nun.
Nakita nyo naman kanina.
Nakita nyo naman, di ba?
Pag hindi, ulitin nyo na lang.
So, ayun, like and subscribe. Tito Jan, welcome to my vlog. Like and subscribe. Announcement, my vlog ako.
As a guest.
So, shout out sa mga nakasama ko sa trip na ito. Sana nag-enjoy kayo. At sa pagpa-flood, at shout out po sa mga tumulong sa amin sa may hi doon sa naplatan kami.
Oh, my God!
Oh, daw, tita! Tita! Oh, my God!